Hi, I'm Ty Sawyer, editorial director of Sport Diver Magazine. Building on the success of its popular DX1G series of point-and-shoot camera systems, CNC has just released the new DX2G with a host of powerful and flexible upgrades. Now, one of the first things you'll notice is the larger 2.7-inch LCD display screen, which is viewable at angles of up to 160 degrees. And when you dig a little bit deeper into this powerful little camera, you'll also discover that it now has 12.1 effective megapixels. And it's capable of shooting in RAW format mode, like its predecessor, but with this camera, you get an enhanced memory buffer that allows up to 5 continuous shots before it writes to the memory card. Now that's as much megapixel power as the Pro SLR that I currently use, but in the package that's about 80% smaller. So I'm definitely feeling a little envious of this camera right now. So how does this translate into image making? Well, with the larger, higher quality CCD and lens, you're going to definitely get more depth and detail to your images. And the subtleties of your subject will especially become apparent when you make enlargements. Now the DX2G housing makes it simple and easy to access all of your image making controls. But what I like the most is the CNC mode and the mode scenes, because the CNC mode ensures that blue water stays true to life blue. But you also have the flexibility to preset up to 3 custom settings to match the way you shoot, as well as use manual and exposure modes. The camera also has a 3x optical and 4x digital zoom, but my advice, only use these above the water. Underwater, always zoom with your fins. You want to be as close to the subject matter as you can possibly be. Now, I got to test this system with the optional wet mount wide angle conversion kit. Now, if you're going to utilize something such as this, you definitely want to also get one of CNC's external strobes, because you want to make sure that you have enough light to light the scene you're trying to capture. Now, the DX2G housing is capable of actually accommodating 2 strobes via the built-in fiber optic cable ports. Now, although the 2G is a powerful system on its own, accessorizing with these add-ons will definitely elevate your image-making capabilities. So, once again, with the advancements of CNC's DX2G, the point-and-shoot category of cameras is knocking on the door of DSLRs.